Hi guys, welcome to another episode on KONI'S Evolution. Today we are at Almat farm located in Kuje, the outskirts of Abuja in the federal capital of Nigeria. Here in Almat farm, you're requested to pay 5,000 naira as an access fee to this place. It is very important. They have accommodation for those who want to spend 1 or 2 days in Almat farm, which costs for 45,000 naira, 55,000 naira, 65,000 naira, and 70,000 naira respectively. This is the polo game view where games are being played, but it's being done annually, so I advise you to follow them on their Instagram handle to get information on when such festive season or festive game about to kickstart. And this is a back section where stuff have been sold from 500 naira to 4,000 naira, depending on what you really want. There are drinks that are of 20,000 naira, 15,000 naira, 40,000 naira. There are different games. You have the snooker, you have the table tennis, and this is also the water dam where it's made because of the animals to such. Animals here are imported and local animals. Animals brought, different type of animals around the world are in Almat farm. I won't get to give you everything, guys. When you get there, you get to see everything. This is definitely a very beautiful environment that I've not been to in a very long while. And they also have the children playground for kids who want to have fun. They have the bouncing castle. They have the swings, they have bike riding for children, even for adults. So many things to really have fun at the same time. They have the greenhouse where green stuffs are being cultivated, such as your pepper, your tomato, your onion, your okra, and your spinach. Whatever you can imagine that are made of green stuff are being cultivated here at Almat farm. Buffet are for 7,000 naira for Sundays and Saturdays. Horse riding is for 15,000 naira, and the bike riding is for 10,000 naira. Do not forget there is a gate fee, guys. It's very important. Before heading here, you were meant to pay 5,000 naira as an access to the Almat farm. So I hope you visit here. I hope you have a nice day. And I hope you share your stay and tell me what you think about Almat farm. It's, for me, it's such a brilliant initiative in Nigeria. So have a nice time here.